ninjas were a class of covert operatives that are believed to have existed in Japan from the 15th to 17th century and possibly even earlier. While they no longer officially exist, the mystique of these ancient assassins has been popularized over the centuries. And recently, the town of Aichi in Japan posted a job listing seeking to hire full-time ninjas.
愛知県は、織田信長という豊臣秀吉、徳川家康、生まれた地域愛知県で、お城だとか、合戦の地だとか、武将にまつわる侍にまつわる地域がたくさん残ってる。そういったところにたくさんの観光客の方に来てもらいたい。で、そういう役割を発信する役割を忍者が担っているっていう。はい、235人の申し込みがありました。このメンバー、忍者隊のメンバーを募集するときに、そのうち200人が外国人の方 で、35人が日本人だったっていう。
I have no anxiety to do acrobatic tricks and audition that way. But the interview section was going to be all in Japanese. So I was so nervous to get up and speak, and it was a challenge. I don't know if I'm much of a performer, but I love ninja culture, I love ninja history, I love Japanese history. I just wanted to be a ninja.
スキルは特に忍者なのでアクロバットの動きができるとか、人を驚かすというか驚かすぐらいの動きができるっていうのと、あとはやっぱり愛知が好き、日本が好きっていう思いをしっかり持ってくれる子、持ってくれる人、そういった人が忍者になってほしいって思って思いがありました。
As professional ninjas, they travel around the country and abroad, showcasing warrior skills in live performances.
睡蓮を務めさせていただいております山田恵美と申します。服部半蔵忍者隊唯一のくの一でござりまする。たまたまテレビで忍者隊のメンバー募集という知らせを見て、見た瞬間に昔私忍者になりたかったっていう将来の夢を思い出して即応募しました。
くの一は子供とかあとお年寄りとかに、やっぱり絶大な人気がある。
ですね、やはり忍者イコール殿方というイメージが強いんですけれども、おなごも負けておりませんゆえ、はい、おなごパワーで頑張ってまいります。
I really like talking to people about coming to Aichi-ken, coming to Nagoya. I'm passionate about this place. It's beautiful. For me, this is real Japan. Got so much history, so much culture. I fell in love with this place, and I really want to share real Japan with everybody else. But I'm so excited to be the first Gaikokujin ninja. I think it shows people that no matter what anybody says, anything is possible. When I was a kid, I said I wanted to be a ninja. People laughed at me.But I worked hard, I waited for that chance, and I finally got it. It's a big responsibility, and I'm going to do my best.
Be sure to check out this next episode about another unusual career path, as told by the supermodel of hands.
I wear gloves quite often, especially when I'm outside, to protect my hands from the elements and from things that can happen. But I take really good care of them, and you'll see why I'm a hand model, right? Because I haveflawless skin and nice long nails and very graceful hands, and that's really become my signature.
And please don't forget to subscribe to Seeker Stories so you can see new videos every week.